former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh is the Congress candidate for by-polls to a Rajya Sabha seat from Rajasthan. He filed his nomination in state capital Jaipur today. Manmohan Singh, 86, was received at the airport by Sachin Pilot, the Deputy Chief Minister and Rajasthan Congress President.
I am very grateful to the Congress Party in Rajasthan. I will do my very best to stay dear to the interests of these people of Rajasthan, to do whatever is possible, humanly possible, to promote the cause of the people of Rajasthan.